position. You've just done a 201.19. Thomas, stay calm, focus. Green, green, green. Okay, let's find a good rhythm, make some places. P3.
On your left. Clear left. On your right. Clear right.
Is it so hard to keep your line?
leader's just done a 201.49. The car ahead has just done a 201.43. P3, that last lap was a 203.68.
On your right. Clear right.
Come on, Thomas. Keep pushing. We might get him back. Nerve, make them do the work. He's faster than you, entering Cunningham. The leader has just done a 200.7. P4. Gap ahead is now 1.2.
All right. Clear right. All right. Still there. Still there. Clear right. Right side. Clear right.
P6.
Thank you, boy. Thank you.
You're pulling away. The gap behind is now 0.8.
Not prepared for this.
All right. right, Thomas. We'll need to pit for fuel 31 minutes into the race. The gap in front is now 1.5 seconds. There's an incident in Le Mans. It looks like Torres, yellow flag. Well done, Thomas. This is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits.
On your left. Clear left.
Sixth place. On this guy, the gap's now 0.6. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. Time to get defensive, mate. there's an incident in Sunset. We think it might be Rodriguez. Gap to Larson behind is now 0.7. Okay, Thomas, pit window open. Minutes of fuel remaining. Defend hard, make them work for it. That's your best lap in the session.
Car left. Clear left.
Ah, bad luck, mate. The gap to Larson in front is now 1.0. That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes. Okay, Thomas, half distance. We estimate 6 minutes of fuel remaining. Track limits. B6. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. For the pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour. Okay, Thomas, we'll pull you to the end. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. Traffic behind. Watch your mirrors. Don't cross the white line. Behind is now 0.5. Come on, man, keep pushing. Okay, Thomas, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
Right side, clear right.
Incident in the hairpin. It looks like it's Haas and Koenig. The leader is pitting now. Front is now 5.3 seconds. P8, that lap time was 202.46. Incident in turn 5. We think it might be Torres. That's your quickest lap. Okay. All right, Thomas. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Come on, stay focused. Apexes and exits. Apexes and exits. Lloyd is reeling you in. The gap's now 8.8 seconds. He's quicker than you into Cunningham. The gap ahead is now 4.6. P7. In front is now 4.1. Okay, Thomas, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. The guy behind has just done a 2.00.9 seconds. That's 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes. Nail every corner. Let's take whatever chances we can. Lloyd is gaining on you. The gap is now 3.2 seconds. They're quicker than you entering the hairpin. Alright Thomas, you're gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 3.2 seconds. Push, 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 or we'll lose this place. Your lap time was 202.81. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Okay, Thomas, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. One more lap to go. That lap was at 202.00. That's your quickest lap in this session. Very little fuel left. on fumes, mate.
Red right, even.
Right side. Hold your line.
There's a big pile up. Turn one.
Clear right.
There's an incident in Christensen. It looks like Serena. P8. That's the end of the race. Never mind.
Good race.